about fucking time, right? Hey. Thank you, man, for setting this up. Yeah, we're setting this shit up. For all you coming out. Gracias, eh? Bueno, esta canción se llama Me Robaron, vamos. This song's called What She Goes.
Yeah.
esta canción se llama Sin Caras. Ellos dicen que no valemos un carajo, pero ante tiempo de desesperación, de guerra, siempre golpean en las puertas nuestras. Ellos dicen que la sangre nuestra no vale para nada y perdemos la vida de los chicos que creen las mentiras. Creen que pelear para la patria y se gastan su vida. Creen que pelear lo protege lo que es nuestro. ¡Nuestro! ¡No somos peleas para nada! ¡Somos peleas para nada! I'm so proud to be here playing in LA for you all. I lived out here this way for a little bit. Lived over in Santa Ana, California for a couple of years. Go to school. You all know this band started in Chicago, but these songs are about you fucking too. It's not just about us. Escribimos todo esto saliendo del barrio porque sabíamos que había otra gente como nosotros en otros barrios. Y escribimos esta canción para ustedes. Esta canción se llama La Madre Llora. Because I know that you all have dealt with fucked up shit and the violence in our neighborhood and the culture. I get sick of it. How many fucking people have we watched fucking fall and die from our neighborhoods? Old friends. It ain't fucking cool, we're over that shit. It's called La Madre Llora, let's do it. No, 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 make it bad, nothing! Desde afuera. Yeah. true. Thank you to all the bands that opened. A lot of good shit. Cool shit. Thank you. And of course, Infest and Despise You. As always, good. Let's do this. Yeah, leave one light on over here, please. In Mi Opinion, the next song. This is going out to all the women here today, the young girls. Don't be bullied. Don't be bullied by fucking stupid ass tough guy motherfuckers. Don't be bullied by pressure because your friends do shit. You think you have to follow along, don't be bullied. When I got into punk, I used to see some of these older punk women and I used to be like, holy shit, those girls are badass. I would never ever fuck with them. And I really had a huge admiration for them and sort of respect. And as I got more and more into it, I found out there were a lot of really amazing women in punk. And I still feel that way. And, you know, I get a lot of young kids, not just girls, but boys who say, oh, my Dean, you know, I admire your band. So you know why I admire you too? It's reciprocal. Because I get your energy and I say, man, these kids are doing cool shit. They're into stuff. They're into thinking differently. And I respect that. So back at you. So This is now for all the young women, all the women of the day. The fire's there. He's there, son. So I'm going to say it on.
Oi!
Down, they're a little much. Thank you. Please. The ones behind the drummer, just drop them a bit. No, they don't see you. Okay, we want a little light, like right here, but those two baffles are kind of crazy. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Thank you. No, they're going to you along. No existen palomas blancas en mi barrio. Hi. This is the first song we ever wrote. It's called Through the Soy. Because we were fucking fed up. So sing along with us. We're all fucking gross. We're all sick of it. Let's go. Curiosidad. Give us a second, some shit got knocked over. Yeah. Alright, we're trying to fix some shit here. I got knocked over. Hold up. We just got a couple more. So